calling itself DevSec is warning citizens that the CTOS network is vulnerable to attacks. The group warns that so-called hackers for hire could easily manipulate the system for the highest bidder, such as terrorists. Both City Hall and law enforcement have denounced the group, saying the group is simply fear-mongering. But DevSec described itself as the modern-day canary in the coal mine.
Thank you. Sorry.
So rude. You don't own the sidewalk. Watch where you're going.
Be careful, man.
Okay.
What's the rush?
Hey!
Forget it.
Show some respect.
No.
Whoa.
I'm not taking any crap.
Gun. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Come on.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Please.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Can you hear that?
Can you repeat that? Hello?
Operator, go ahead. It's me. You're breaking up. Hello? This is Bloom Operator. Hello?
Hey! Jesus, buddy.
You know what a digital trip is?
Several members of the Chicago South Club were arrested following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.